Hi, I'm Julie Kahn. I started teaching in 1977 in Montana in regular education. In 1986, I went back and got my special ed degree and been in that genre ever since. In 1995, I got my Master's of Science in Special Education at the University of Utah in Salt Lake City. I was a consultant for the special ed department in Salt Lake for 9 years. I've taught preschool, elementary, middle school, high school, college, and adult in different areas. I also have my ESOL degree. I am married. I have 2 children, a daughter and her husband, who live in Salt Lake City with three daughters, and my son and his wife live in San Francisco with 2 daughters, so I have 5 granddaughters. I currently teach at Sugarloaf Elementary in Hendersonville, North Carolina, in an intensive intervention class for children diagnosed with autism. I have kindergarten through 5th grade. I'm very much looking forward to getting my doctorate and trying to publish an assessment. That's my goal. And my fun fact is I am living in my 43rd home. I'm looking forward to meeting all of you. I wish you all the very best in this pursuit.